Praise the Lord. Good evening, friends. Presently, I'm working in a company which is a retailing group, Rivoli. And we have monthly targets, quarterly targets. There was a day when my wife, she had gone to Brother Anil, she met him. And Brother Anil happened to give her a CD, which was called as Faith Like Potatoes. I don't know how many of you guys watched it. I could not watch it the same day with my wife, but after around 2 or 3 days, I watched it. And it was a really start, very good movie actually. I liked it so well. My faith started building towards it. So the next day I went to my shop where I'm actually a supervisor in my shop. So we have a daily sale which has to happen of 22,000. We required an average of 22,000 every day. And that day it was around 8:30 in the evening and 10 o'clock the shop closes. And my sale was just 4,900. I required around 15,000 more. I just went in a corner. I said, I just watched the movie 2 days, 1 day back. So I went over there. I said, Lord Jesus, I have faith in you. My sale will happen 20,000. I know. So when I just went and I prayed, I said, Jesus, if you could help that guy over there in that movie, in a place, in a situation which was not possible for what Lord Jesus had given him over there, I said, you can give me the sale of 15,000 today. I just prayed. I closed my eyes. Within the next 2 minutes, the crowd started coming. The crowd was coming into the shop. I was saying, thank you, Jesus. This is something great. I said, you send me how much crowd it is, I'll handle it. So I said, but afterwards, it was so much that I could really not handle it. I had to run to another shop to get some watches. So while going on my way over there, and I had 3 guys in the shop only, including me, 4, but only 3. There were customers shouting, show me this, show me that, show me this, show me that. So I said, Lord Jesus, I'm sorry. Actually, I had not to tell you that. Give it to me and I will handle it. So I said, Lord Jesus, you handle it till the time I come back. And I went over there. I was so nervous that I said, what will happen in the shop? But when I came back, everything was calmed down. There was everything okay. It was, the shop was empty. My sale went to 19,500. That's it. I was so happy. Thank you very much.